tap, tap, tap. He looked at the dolly and he shook his head. And he said, "Miss Polly, put her straight to bed." He wrote on a paper for a pill, pill, pill. "I'll be back in the morning if the doll's still ill." Miss Polly had a dolly who was sick, sick, sick. So she phoned for the doctor to be quick, quick, quick. The doctor came with a silly goofy hat. And he knocked on the door with a
back.